Here at CarAdvice, we're pretty big fans of the Ram 1500, and here's why.